inability to remember having given commands. Reading and signing important orders and then forgetting them. Your physical analysis is compiled by your own chief surgeon. All these things would appear to be irrefutable proof of failing physical and mental conditions.
So I'm a little confused. Who wouldn't be at a time like this? My ship's in trouble, my senior officers are ill. And this nonsense about a competency hearing is enough to mix up any man. Trying to relieve a captain of his command is... Well, that's... Spock. I wouldn't have believed it of you.